Yes, it is. I wasn't planning on coming back here today. All right, go get the other ones. This is the oak from video 147. Taking down a red oak in the wind, and 148, the cleanup crew, second shift. Most of it has already started. Well, it was like this when we took it down. So we'll split them. I've stacked them on here. And I've tried to leave space because I want to put some of the locust we got from video maybe 149 right there. I'm really bad. I probably never will. I'll just keep hitting it with the spray paint can. I'm going ahead and marked everything at 16 that I can reach. I'm going to go ahead and start cutting this with the Still MSA 120C, this battery operated saw. I keep a hot battery in it. I would like to be able to run this down so that when I put it in the charger, it'll get completely charged. I hate using them halfway. So I'm gonna go ahead and start cutting this. them all the way through till I get to the end. Okay, I think that'll fill the table. So I'll stop there for right now, fill the table, and then decide whether I want to cut any more. I tend to get up way too early, so I have to occupy my time until everybody else gets up. Maybe I'll cut this one. I think it's this whole. Extra that I cut off like that goes up in our central boiler. I would usually have just dropped this right into the John Deere bucket. And that way I could have just drove it over to the table. But I didn't. I'm handling it way too many times.